Facts. Wanted to do a quick video unboxing. Something just came in. This is one of the units. Helix 9. Side energy. This actually just came in. I actually wanted to go for 12-inch, but couldn't really afford it at the moment. Got stuff going on. Of course, you guys don't follow me. I get my boat fixed and get some things updated with it and getting ready for the tournaments. Missed a couple already. Boat is almost done. So once that gets done, then we'll be out on the water. I haven't done a video for a while here in Illinois. We're having snow, bad weather, but we actually starting to get some pretty decent weather right now. So actually I ordered this, just came in the mail today. So I just want to do a quick video to see if you guys want to go with me and just take a look at it and see what's in it. It's actually one of my first units that I've had. So we're going to do just a quick unboxing just to see what's in it. I'm excited about it. I'm excited about my wife already, baby. You got something else? Hey, you ready. Nicely packaged. Top comes with a Helix 9. The Helix series look like the Helix series booklet. Got a lot of information. I got a lot of information on the Helix units. About how to read it. That's great. That's great information right there. Here we got the transducer. Looks like a power cable. Yep, power cable. Transducer, it's a side imaging transducer. And then we got the actual mount that comes with the unit. Mount to mount it onto your boat. Look like some bolts. Let's get them. Some little nuts, the Helix. It's the mounts, nut, and bolts. Some more installation hardware. And it comes with hummingbird disc. Like some information guide, a booklet from Navionics. Book from Navionics and another booklet on the Helix series. That's on one box. This is the Helix 9 side image. Helix 9. Got a nice cover. Coming right off. Rubber. Flexible cover. Protection. That's the Helix 9, guys. So, I'm gonna do is I want to do a quick unboxing so you guys can see it firsthand like I did. This is the first time I've seen it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually get this installed on the boat. Get everything ready. I got another unit coming. It's gonna be the 9 Mega. So I'll be running 2 units. So once I get this all squared away and I'm gonna get this unit on the boat, I'll be back with you. I'll give you a fully in-depth detail review of it, how it works, how it responds, how it looks on the water. So I will be back with you. And also, guys, I'll be at the Catfish Conference this weekend, so I'm excited about that. So we will be at the Catfish Conference this weekend. You ain't got nothing else to do. Gotta be at the Catfish Conference this weekend, 24th and the 25th. That's a Saturday and a Sunday, February, this weekend. So come on out. It's a time to network, get information on products. It's going to be an awesome time for us fishermen. Even if you're not a cat fisherman, you can learn more about catfishing. Steve Douglas doing an awesome job, a lot of guys behind the scenes. So let's go out and support, and you know, get a chance to network and build new relationships with one another. Again, this is Joe, Helix 9. Once I get this all squared away, we'll be back at you and we'll give you more fully in-depth detail on the review of this unit. Guys, take it easy, tight lines.